Hello everybody, Cyber General here. Welcome back to Fortnite. We're gonna play a couple rounds of normals and then we're gonna try a couple rounds of high explosive. I enjoy explosions. There we go, boys. Match loading up. My sensitivity was really high. I have one of those mouses that can, like, increase sensitivity just by clicking a button in the middle. I'll probably link a video, picture of it later or something. There we go. I feel like going to Loot Lake. What's over here? About here. Going for the town far away. Maybe even this facility. This little area here might be good for me. Try this again. Go for a shotgun or something, you know, guys? Let's see what we get. Sorry about that, I hit my cup. Judging on how that went, I probably would have actually gotten hurt. Oh god. You guys see that lag? I think pistols should be just naturally very accurate, even if you're running around like this. I know in reality it probably wouldn't make sense, but just for game logic, you know? That's right. I'll jump out and land here. Oh god. You guys see this lag? Oh my god. It's actually terrifying. This lag's actually terrifying. What the heck? Wait, did I hear a chest? Yeah, I thought I had that on. I have just a bunch of bad guns. And a shotgun. A little bit better. Grabbing it just in case. Ooh. Epic level sniper. I hear chests in here somewhere. Did I just break the chest? I think I just broke the chest. Oh man. Alright. I don't know why I did that. I'm gonna make my way to... It's just here. I'm gonna try and pronounce it. After I finish off with this video, guys, I'm gonna probably play a few rounds of practice. Because, as you guys could probably tell, I definitely need the practice. Oh, what the fuck? Dude, I swear, if that actually alerted somebody. Light bullets. What do you have, a shotgun? I just saw something over here. move it up on my location. Might die because of the lag. I can't do anything with this lag. That shit looked like it hit him. I swear. Okay. That's annoying. Three seconds, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Yeah, this lag's just terrible. Wait for it. No. I pressed the spacebar button at the exact point I said now, and yet it was a little off. Like, you get what I mean, guys? Go for that town over there. Aim in long distance. Might be some resistance here because I saw like 3 people. Oh, this is a weapon. Ammo box. An uncommon assault rifle, pistol, and slurp juice. 2 slurp juices. Ooh, shotgun. Get rid of this for that. Basement bathroom. First time I've ever heard of it. Yep, upstairs, up above. I'm gonna check all the rooms first. Oh yeah, I haven't destroyed anything yet. spam. Replace that for a second. Slurp this up. Take that and replace. Replace that with that. Gonna build up the materials. Oh yeah, definitely want to start moving into the circle. That little time left. Okay. Duly noted. Move up onto the next town, hopefully for some more good loot. This place. I don't see any real changes to it. Deposit wood. So it looks like there's been people here. What the fuck? I couldn't do anything! Guys, a few more rounds in solo, and then we're gonna do in high explosive solo. Alright, sorry about being quiet, I'm just like full on focus there. Might just jump out as soon as possible, go there. Changing it. Bootleg. Go. know what? We're going all the way. One person dead. I'm pretty sure that's actually amazing. I heard somebody walking up. They're building to my right. They're building this way towards this wall. Wait for it. They're up above. What? Man. That sucked. I guess I wasn't really in close quarters and thinking about it. Man, I gotta start processing that better. Okay. Should be out and going here. What's that over here? This guy's gonna have a height advantage against me. What do you mean I can't do that? I'll get the gun. I'm guessing this gun less accurate, but higher firing rate. So I'd prefer to have a higher firing rate gun. So if I see a red, this red one versus the other one, I go for the red. I go for the other one if it's higher ranking, obviously. What? I saw my character at least had two shells in there. I could have hit him. But it's health. Oh my god. I could have. Can't believe that. They should allow you to fire with at least a shell in or something. Like how normal things do it. Or I could have just switched to the other gun. Man. I'm realizing everything like one by one. I'm pretty sure that person would have probably been dead. Still be a really good distance away just to still make it. Yep. Almost had him. One good shot and he would have been gone. I wasn't suspecting such heavy amounts of forces though, jeez. I'm better at tactical planning versus stuff like this, like planning out actions and then battling them out, seeing what works and seeing what needs to be changed. How do you do that? E-R-F-V. What's F? Your character to shake your head. If anyone knows how to do the taunts on the computer, teach me. I like to give salutes to people. man, there's so many people. Dang. Come on. Alright, that's enough of that one. Let's do solo high explosive. I'll make this video also a little bit longer. I just learned something really cool, guys. One of my buttons binded on my mouse here. I can instantly change between these instead of me having to press Q. I know Q is just like right there, but my thumb is like right point blank on this too. So now I have a second way to do this. Now. Going all the way to you guys. I'm changing it too late. I'll do two more rounds. I'm not heavily offensive unless if I have a gun that I'm good at or I know how to play. That's why I prefer games that, like, oh, I can choose my weapon first before actually playing. Legendary. All right. Well, this may not be good. Got him. My detonator. Ammo. Ooh. What? How? Last round, guys. I feel like I'm getting better. Same time, I feel like I'm still not as good. Go for a long distance grab from start spawn. Oh, wow. A lot of people are doing this. I'm gonna hurry up and find myself a god, it sounds like a freaking war out there. Reminds me of Arma. Oof. Have that person. Oh my god. They actually just do that. Dude, I think I just stopped all the fighting. I have ammo for days. I can't believe I actually just survived that. Well, this video might be going on for longer than I thought. How many people are left? 32? Got 2 kills total. Using this rocket as a scout. Alright. That's all I need. If I could find more of those remote detonators, definitely need those. I hear chests. I think. Definitely a chest. Ow. I'm stupid. I'm really stupid. Have the shield, man. Like, oh my god. Wrong way. Those epics are these, man. Or actually, wait, there is one epic rocket launcher. Hell yeah. After still going down. If I get victory royale, I'm gonna freak out, guys. What's my time at with this video? Ooh, 50. Oh, I'm sorry, guys. Be worth it if I got victory royale, right, though? Right? Make this an hour-long video. It'd be worth it if I got a victory royale. I'm on the far end too, so I really gotta book it. I'm pretty sure around the end points of this game. Pretty sure I want to take this. My shield regenerate. How? What? Well, okay, guys. That's it. This is Cyber General, signing off. Peace.